was never an option for me to take off my hijab and run. And that should never be something that a Muslim woman or a girl in this country has to contemplate if she wants to enter public life.